used to pray with my arms outstretched because it was more painful. I could feel closer to God.